Welcome back to X Factor Celebrity, the final, everyone. Now, while I'm holding the fort down here, Vic is doing her level best to contain the hordes in the green room, and this time she's got some real troublemakers to contend with. Who have you got up there?
Yeah, it's absolute carnage up here, Tim, because I'm joined by your X Factor Celebrities. Hello, and it's particularly carnage because I'm with Mr. Martin Bashir. How does it feel being back?
Oh, it's great to be back with my friends. We've become a bit of a family and community. Even Vinnie Jones, who always tackles, as you know, from behind, but he's here and he's behaving.
And no love lost. It's good to see you. Who are you rooting for tonight?
I mean, for me, it's got to be either Megan or Maxine Hartley. Yeah.
Ricky Lake. Lovely to meet you. We've not properly met.
Oh, nice to meet you.
I hear you've got a special surprise for us.
Yes, we've all been hard at work at this charity single. We've all gotten together. We're so happy to present it to all of you.
It kept you busy since you've been gone, but it's for a brilliant cause. But right now, back to you, Dermot.
Bashir and Jones. Got trouble written all over it. It's time for Nicole's overs to open their account now. There's only one left. She won her family's Trivial Pursuit tournament for the last 30 years. But can she win tonight? It's Jenny Ryan.
It's another very busy week. Got press to do. I'm in the final. It sounds weird.
Morning.
Turned up.
You're a professional know-it-all. There you are singing.
It's all a bit weird.
The thing that's kept me going has been the public reaction.
That was Good Morning Britain.
Got the Daily Star.
I've been doing it for all the people at home who are thinking that they can't.
Good afternoon, this is BBC Radio Manchester. Can you believe the journey that you've been on?
It's not really hit home yet.
You're in Bolton today. You're going to be meeting all the folks and the families.
Jenny! Jenny!
Who wants a hug first?
Have you been voting for me?
100!
Bring it home for Bolton, Jenny.
I'll do it my very best.
She's been so positive, and it's okay to be a little redhead who loves books.
Everyone in here is someone that I know, which is pretty overwhelming. Yeah, it's absolutely crazy to walk in and the wave of love hits you. Yeah.
What's great for me is everybody else seeing what I've seen, and that is fabulous. Your heart I will choose forever. Right, come on, we're in Bolton now, we shouldn't be doing this.
Yeah. If you told me at the beginning of the year I would be switching on the Christmas lights and about to perform in the final, I would have laughed you all the way out of Bolton.
Can we get a massive, massive cheer? It's Jenny Ryan!
I couldn't have done this without the support of every one of you.
Bolton, as loud as you can. Happy Christmas!
My dreams are coming true.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
I can't describe the boost that this has given me to go into the final and smash my performances.
Merry Christmas, Bolton!
Jenny Ryan!
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, your troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Once more, through the years, we all will be together.
Jenny, every week I look forward to your performance because I never know what you're going to do. You always push yourself. You don't just stay in the same lane. And you can sing anything. And it's like I keep trying to say to myself, is this the girl from The Chase? Because it's such a transformation. Amazing vocal. You push yourself. And you've got something special because people like you out there. You have a connection with the public. And that's why you could make the top three.
Jenny, I'm looking up to you, girl. You had such poise and such grace tonight. I mean, and I'm going to be living for that big old bow up there. It matches your big voice. And you had such vocal control, and you sounded better than ever. I mean, you make it seem so effortless and easy. I need UK to please vote for my girl. You have to be in the final three.
You know, of course we all feel, you know, a connection to our own artists we mentor tonight. What's really impressed me about you and everyone else who's made the final tonight, Jen, is that this could have been an absolute disaster, but no one could sing in tune. This was very old school. It was a beautiful version of the song. You kept true to yourself throughout the competition, and you've given yourself a real shot now of making it through to the top three.
Thank you,
Jen. We talked about it in rehearsal, and for the record, that's my favourite performance of yours, but you seem so, I don't know, you seem really happy with that, singing in that key or whatever, right?
This has given me a chance to sing, use a slightly different part of my voice as well as my big diva voice, and I really enjoyed that. And, you know, I was chatting to Nicole just before the show, and we were just decided that I'm going to come out here with a big grin on my face and enjoy every moment of it. This could be my last moment on the X Factor stage. Let's do it. I hope not. I've got more lined up.
Oh, and how? Ryan's rowdy rabble of supporters are out there somewhere. Are they in good spirits, Vic?
They're in good spirits. They are, Dermot. I've got Mum Julia and Aunt Vic. How proud are you?
I'm absolutely overwhelmed. The purity of that singing and just how it was just the song. There was no gimmicks, there was no anything. It was just Jenny out there doing what she does best, which is delivering a fantastic song in such a beautiful voice and with such emotion. I am so proud.
It was beautiful. And the actual Mayor of Bolton, hello, Hillary.
Hello there.
It's all of Bolton behind Jenny.
Absolutely, we have.
It is not an X Factor final without a mayor or a nun. Have you met the mayor before?
I've met the mayor before, yes. She's amazing.
The mayor's behind Jenny, come on. Okay, let's cut to the chase. Not now, it's not on at the moment. New series starting soon. Jenny would love to win, but she needs your help to do that. The vote is open for now. Give it up for Jenny Ryan. You can vote, of course, by phone or with this wondrous piece of kit, the app, sponsored by Just Eats, free on iOS and Android. You get 5 free votes. It's so great. I'm going to give it to all my friends this year for Christmas. OK, after the break, they'll be definitely be joyful, but will they be triumphant? It's Max and Harvey. See you soon.